Because I didn't know that was gonna happen. Let's play Guardians of the Galaxy. Playing it. It's not my first time, but yeah. This is one of my favorite, kind of my favorite one. Yeah, I'm on this part. Yeah. Bow, whoa.
What do you think made this place worth fighting over?
Maybe it wasn't.
Perhaps your magical mask can relieve us of this senseless searching, Peter Quill.
Looks like there's one of those vintage workbench things back here. Okay, Rocky, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, all right. Just better not get jumped by any monsters.
No, Quill, no!
Yeah, he would say no, I know. Rocket!
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
If that bomber's full of old dead Nova, maybe we should, lighten their pockets?
Hey, Quill, mind giving the old girl a scan?
I agree. Maybe part of the ship's still functional.
I thought there was a place somewhere
here. First a down resistance ship, now a Nova Corps one.
We're two out of three on Galactic War bingo.
Maybe this was a staging ground for the push against the Chitauri.
Or maybe it was a bug stronghold and they were shooting these things out of the sky.
Yeah, I don't know this part. Oh, that's creepy. I'm like, what's that thing? I was gonna shoot it. So I'm thinking something happened. Oh, I found that. Wait, how do I do this? I don't remember.
This wreck is so rusted out, you can hardly see the blue.
Long time since the war, and this place is all kind of wet.
Feels like yesterday, in all the worst ways.
Agreed.
It's not, yeah.
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
Gonna need a hand up again.
Again, Peter?
Right here.
Sure.
You know, maybe this Hell Lady is some old war hero and she can get Nova off our backs.
I wouldn't bring up the war.
How come?
Those of us who took part are not eager to relive its memories.
That.
The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up. Ugh. Yo, Quill! Check out the upper wing strut. Looks pretty compromised to me.
Looks like a few cables are all that's standing between the wing and a makeshift bridge.
Guys, the creature we fought is still out there. Are we gonna do something with that reactor unit?
Damaged reactor will make a poor weapon against that creature.
Well,
no explosions, Rocket.
Yeah, that's why his name is Rocket, because they explode stuff. What's that? That's a way.
Bodies are still in there, all mummified and stuff.
If they are in there, they wouldn't be mummified.
That's a pretty big reactor unit up there, and it's only hanging on by a thread.
If you want to shoot that thing down, you're gonna need a better angle.
She is right. Your shooting is terrible.
My shooting is not terrible.
Then why is your target not falling?
Need a better angle, apparently.
Ain't gonna work, Quill. Things all gunked up at the very top there. Your trajectory's all off.
Okay, so how do I fix my trajectory?
You gotta get up higher somehow.
Is climbing not your area of expertise, Assassin?
Sure, just find me somewhere to climb. Peter, let's go!
Mora, you know your ships. What about that loose unit up there?
It's covered in fungus. We probably could knock it off, but not from down here. Also, I'm not the one with a gun.
Alright, let's see now.
I'll just hang out here, I guess.
Surprised this thing hasn't been picked clean for salvage.
This planet is no place for carrion.
He's got a point. Hard enough to land here, let alone scour the surface for scrap.
Ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
We got it, Drax.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
Yes! That is why I can easily carry this great weight.
Do you even know where to put it?
I have merely followed our leader's directions.
Yep. Yes. Yeah, and then Oscroot.
Is there any way you could bring down that wing?
Groot ain't that strong. He says you want something sharp.
Can you get up there now?
Should only take a second. This brings back memories.
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone.
Yeah, that was very cool.
I help in spirit.
All right.
But then how are we gonna get there?
Treetops, here we come.
You know, I really admire our team's commitment to safety.
Sure, almost fell down.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
Took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
There it is, Lady Hellbender's fortress.
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure.
It's not getting bigger.
I was by the storm.
What's Captain distracted up to now? If he calls us over, I'm done. Whoa, 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 guys! There's this totally sweet pile of crap on the ground. So interesting. Let's all stick our fingers in it.
I can hear you downwind.
I can hear you downwind. Come on, guys. We're a team.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Quill, you gotta see this bit.
Okay, here we go. Oh, slimy. Guys, you might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the flark is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Smack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something.
Like what?
Flark.
Quill.
Oh, that's cool. This one. Oh no.
Peter!
Let's try again.
Might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Son of a schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Well,
yeah, I've never seen this before. Now.
Oh, slimy.
Exactly.
Guys, you might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
How do I skip?
Reach!
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something.
Like what?
Flark.
Quill.
Wait.
Peter!
I don't know. You know what?
Oh, slimy.
Guys!
This is so beautiful.
You might want to wait to come down here.
Why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Son of a schmack, reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark.
Quill.
When I'm done with this part, yeah.
What did you just do?
Sorcery. So cold.
Rocket! Somebody get him out of there!
Glasses, they only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, it pulls scut like this.
Please, the guns alone.
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic
or sorcery.
Guys,
I couldn't go around this couple. Is it gonna morph through nano now?
Or sorcery.
Flash heroes, and let's go.
Instant ice cube! That's fun!
We're so happy,
guns, Quill.
Not him.
This is the whole heart of them.
They will perish just as the others did.
Destroy the forest to kill them.
The prickly. Hold on. The trick is to defeat them before they defeat you.
I'm dead. Yeah, I tried. Oh, it's very early. Ew, this is fun, right? There's the ice. Three times!
Up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. It is more stubborn than expected. Rah! Impossible! It will not stay in place.
You couldn't just hold it for a while longer?
You try.
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out. Trust me.
We've got to find a way to lock it in place.
I cannot hold it forever! Why will you not yield?
Because it's attached to a recoily thing.
You're sure that's the term for it?
Yes.
Groot, can you get that cannon out?
You trying to rip his limbs off, Quill? Drax, pull that thing!
Very well. Succumb to me, fiendish machine!
Hey, Quill, use your weapons of sorcery. Perhaps it would help.
No! I have been bested, Peter Quill.
There's gotta be something we can do to help.
Drax, can you try again?
Resists my glory!
I did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next rocket. I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello, Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat dead Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Flark it! I'm blowing it up.
What? Hang
what?
On!
No.
Put all the booby traps in.
Whoa. What did you do?
Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah. And dry now, too.
Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill. Onward to the Palace of the Great Giants.
Oh, man. Another murder tentacle.
That is not a happy monster.
Well, at least it left.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
This time I insist we hurl the foul beast.
And I insist we push muscles over the side of the cliff.
To what end?
Yours! You are dead!
How many times do I have to say it? We're not throwing rockets.
Ridiculous. You were holding us back to spare the beast's feelings. When has he done the same for us?
Put him down.
Please be a lesson to you.
Oh, I'll show you what a lesson looks like!
Knock it off, guys! We're supposed to be professionals. We're better than this.
I'm not.
Letting a measly Chitauri installation stop our progress is unprofessional.
Then stop wasting time arguing. We'll find another way across.
Do we know anything about Lady Hellbender's demeanor? If we can't get across it, maybe we can go around it.
Looking for cracks, caves, or crevices, people.
I feel like I've heard you say that before, but in a different context.
I used to believe that the Rodent had the most impressive firearm in our group. The fortress is this way, Peter Quill.
I know, I'm just doing some exploring.
I'm pretty sure exploring is code. It means he went the wrong way, but is too stubborn to admit it.
In that case, Will's the greatest explorer I ever met.
Rocket, do we have a frostbite kit on the Milano?
Worried about Quill being fired?
Everything okay, Peter?
Yeah, you know, turning water into ice.
In many ways, this planet reminds me of my own world.
That bad, huh?
Katatha's not a place for the weak. Punishing weather and lethal predators force every Katathian to fight for survival.
I think I can see my house from here.
What are you doing up there?
Scout-type stuff. Scouting. Looks like we, need to keep going towards the fortress and not away from it.
Excellent work, Peter.
You know, you guys should take my ideas more seriously. I do have augmented intelligence.
What is 55,787,880 divided by 9,512?
5,863. Give or take. I got a glitchy calculator chip that's always off my computer.
What is 4 plus 2?
4.
What is 2 plus 4?
8.
And he's our engineer?
I can't get in. I can rather go down. I don't see another way.
We'll take your word for it, bud.
Take his word for what?
He says the soil here is like supercharged with plant fumes. Getting a little bit of a buzz just walking on it. Oh.
Done. What now?
I wonder if there's a common monster hunter uniform. Like, are they organized, or maybe even just a style?
Who would adorn themselves with the fangs and teeth of prey?
Yeah, I'm not pulling that off. Although I do like skulls.
compartments would be full of holes, shredded by the beasts.
Quill has that one covered already. He wants to know how Quill's guns can just make ice at enough.
You don't have a clue, do you?
He won't let me take them apart to find out. I'm gonna say crystal. No, no, no. Scratch that. Tiny dimensional rips.
Perhaps it's magic.
It's not magic!
Something happened.
Somewhere in the jungle after all that damage I caused.
You think it died of excessive bruising?
I bruised it as well.
Yeah, bye. Gosh. See you next video. Bye.